loving God. We thank you for your goodness in calling our sisters to the Christian Life Program and Ways of the Lord. We thank you for taking good care of them, blessing them with good health, giving them constant protection, and providing them their daily needs and even home. Thank you for giving the same blessings to their family, children, and older loved ones while they are attending the CLP. Thank you for your faithfulness to each and every one of us in spite of our unworthiness. Thank you for this time to dedicate ourselves to you as a member of the Handmaids of the Lord. Thank you for the love and support given by our sisters. That you continue to bless and embrace them with your love. Continue to send forth the Holy Spirit and help them to be faithful in their covenant with you so that they will grow more and more to know, to love, and to serve you. Always defend them, Lord, from the attacks of the evil one. Accompany them in their spiritual journey throughout their life. Give them strength and inspiration, especially as they face trials and difficulties in life. Bless their homes, their works, their family, their children, and all their loved ones. We pray, Father, that they continue to pray for the total transformation in Christ for all our newfound sisters. For the single mother, console them in their moments of loneliness and help them to cope with challenges in life. Provide them the courage and the total trust that you will find a way for resolving whatever situations come their way. Heal their hearts, resentments, and worries in life. For the widows, open the gates of heaven for their beloved departed ones. Teach them to rely more on you and seek guidance as she strengthens her family and provides for her children their material and spiritual needs. When the essential problems of life threaten them to give up, help them to strongly believe and trust in your unceasing love. Remain with them and always inspire them to dedicate their whole life to your service and glory. For our sisters who are separated from their spouses, grant them, Lord, the forgiveness and humility to seek forgiveness. Lead them to reconciliation. Provide them peace and joy, even as this reconciliation is unattainable at this time. Bestow to them your grace to forgive those who cause them hurt and pain. For our sisters who are blessedly single, let them understand your specific plans for them. Let them realize that you love and care for them more than any person. If you will it, O Lord, for our sisters to have a partner in life, send her a Christian partner, someone she can see as a gift from you. Lord, fill our sisters with hunger for your word and desires to follow and obey you. Give them a servant's heart so that they may serve you. Use them, Lord, as your instrument to draw other women closer to you. Help them to be truly your handmaids as they individually proclaim today, "Behold, I am the handmaids of the Lord. Be it done to me according to your word." Help us to be like your Mother Mary, with humility in our hearts, to trust all your plans in our life. Lord, all this we ask in the sweet and mighty name of your Son, Jesus, who lives and reigns in you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Sisters, welcome to the CFC. I need of the Lord, the people of God, and couples and wives.
Thank you.